Tonight could be the night to hear her sing. Darling, I do. And tonight could be the night to put a ring around her finger. Oh, my darling, hold me tight. And tonight just could be the night. To fall in love with someone like you. And tonight could be the night to put a ring around your finger. Oh, my darling, hold me tight. Tonight just could be the night. Tonight could be the night to put that ring around your finger.
Thank you.
Oh, I think they remember that one.
Yeah, oh, glad I remembered it.
We're going to take them down memory lane tonight, hopefully.
I'm sure you remember this one, too. It's one by one of my most favorite artists. Your love is lifting me higher than I've ever.
Yeah.
tad of music. A little more
skush.
Maybe? Skush. You know a little skush?
Yeah, one of those skush.
What kind of word is that? What's a skush?
A skush.
Skushamad. Skushamad. Okay, I knew I'd get that one out of him. You got it.
I'd like to introduce to you one of the original founding members of the Mystics, Mr. George Galfo.
Well, thank you. Very kind. Very kind. Back in 1961, Mystics had the pleasure of doing this release for Lori Records, and maybe some of you will remember it. It goes like this. Thank you.
George Gallagher.
Thank you.
All right.
All right. Let's keep the momentum going here. Momentum. While they're all out there dancing.
Yeah.
Well, that couple was great.
Are you guys all in the middle of dinner? Well, come up and dance anyway. Make me feel better.
That's all right. Put your hands together now. Woo!
Thank you from Texas. That's where it came from. Who's next?
This song is about something everybody remembers, and that's the first kiss with your true love.
Oh!
Is that what it was about?
So sweet.
Or your friend's true love.
So sweet. Magic.
Maybe it wasn't your true love, but it was a great kiss, you know what I mean?
Maybe it wasn't a kiss.
This magic moment, so different and so new, was it like any other? Until I kissed you, and then it happened. It took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too. Sweeter than wine,
sweeter than a wine,
softer than a song.
Forever till the end of
That's what we like to see. People up on the dance floor. Makes us happy.
Stick around.
Makes us happy.
Keep the music playing.
You'll love this one. Oh, you love birds. Stay on the floor.
Yeah, if you'll want to be up for this next song.
Oh.
We need water.
Water. Oh, Dave. All right.
Okay.
We're going to juice it up a little bit.
Juice it up.
All right. This one is a song you probably remember. Help us out with it. If these guys are ready, we're going to go soon. Stop that.
It's not me.
It's not me either.
All right now, jitterbuggers, put your hands together. Come on now.
Next set of songs was done by a good friend of the group. In fact, he doesn't live too far from here in Boca Raton. Joey and I had the honor of singing backup for him on one of his tours and on a couple of his albums.
That's right.
And I'm sure you're going to recognize the songs. Sing
and,
along. If
and you can volunteer with this on this one.
You can help us out.
Come on, you know the song.
Whatever.
I know you know it. For you teenagers out there. How many guys?
Wow.
Woo.
Ooh. Wow.
The age and I, we have a quarrel.
Wow.
It almost breaks my heart. Cause I'm so afraid.
Wow.
That we'll have to part. Each night I ask the stars up above. Your turn.
Why must I be a teen?
Ooh.
Good.
One day I feel so happy.
Wow.
Next day I feel so sad. I guess I'll learn to take
wow.
the good with the bad. Each night I ask the stars up above. Why must I be? All right. I cried a tear, nobody but you.
go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above. Ooh, come
on. Why must I be a teenager in love?
I cried a tear for nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. Well, if you want to make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. And if you say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above.
Come on now. Louder.
In love. A teenager in love.
In love.
Why must I be a teenager in love?
In love.
Why must I be a teenager in love?
In love.
Ooh. Hear my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around, ooh, with every single guy in town.
Hey, hey, whoa, 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 hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, she leave you with a broken heart. Now listen to what I'm telling you. Stay away from run around Sue. Promise a kiss and a smile on my face. A touch of a hand and the girls won't embrace. But if you don't want to cry like I do now, keep away from run around Sue.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
You know she liked to travel around. Yes, she loved it and she put you down. But now people never put you wise. You know she goes, what? Now here's a moral and a story from the guy who knows, baby. I fell in love and my love still grows. And ask any fool that she ever knew, he'll say,
can't hear you.
Whoa, can't keep away from that girl now. Cause I just don't know what to do. Can't keep away from Sue. You know Sue liked to travel around. Yes, she loved it and she put you down. But now people never put you wise. You know she goes, I'm another guy's. Here's a moral and a story from the guy who knows it, baby. I fell in love and my love still grows. Ask any fool that she ever knew, he'll say, life without a care. Now I'm as happy settle down. I'm never in one place, you know, I roam from town to town. And when I find myself falling for a girl, I'll hop on in a car of mine, I'll drive around the world. I'm the wanderer, yeah, I'm the wanderer. I roam around and round and round and round and round. Well, I roam from town to town. I go through life without a care. I'm as happy as a clown with my two girls. I'm growing away now, but I'm the type of guy who never settled down. I'm never in one place, I roam from town to town. And if I find myself all falling for a girl, I'll hop running in a car of mine and drive around the world. I'm the wanderer, yeah, I'm the wanderer. I roam around and round and round and round and round. You know I'm the wanderer, yeah, the wanderer. I roam around and round and round and round and round. They call me the wanderer.
Let's hear it for Dion. He's our mentor.
Right back here.
How about another Mystics song, George?
Wait a minute.
You guys like the Mystics?
I got to give Howard some water.
Okay, then we'll do a song.
Howard needs water. Hold on.
Oh. Thank you. Wait, I'm going to use that as an introduction.
It's hot up here.
By the way, this is, for those who haven't met Howard, he's our newest Mystic. And George is our oldest Mystic.
Yeah, thank you. They didn't have to know that.
He'll always be the oldest Mystic.
And Anthony is the biggest mouth Mystic. And then we got Joey on the end. He's quiet all the time.
And there are no words for Joey.
Call me Huggy Bear.
All right, back in 1960, well, actually, it was the end of 1959, where we recorded this song for Laurie Records. It was a pretty big hit up in North, and maybe most of you maybe heard of it. We'll find out in a minute. Goes like this. Something to do with stars.
Ooh.
for the old guy.
All right, who remembers the fad dances of the 50s, right? You had the Watusi, the mashed potatoes, all the fad dances. Well, this is one we worked up. I need some volunteers to come out on the floor and help me and George with it.
Come on now.
I'm sure you're going to remember it. Come on and join in.
It's not what you think it is.
Look up. Who are we volunteers? Come on, we're going to do it together.
Hey, hey.
Let's form a line.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
I know you get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
A little bit of sense you can do it with ease. It's easy how to learn in your ABCs. So come on. Chug it, chug the motion like a railroad train now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
Do it nice and easy now and don't lose control. A little bit of rhythm and a lot of soul.
Now come on, come on,
do the locomotion with me.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion. Come on, do the locomotion. Come on.
Whoa, 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 move around the floor in locomotion.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
Really get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Come on, baby, do the locomotion.
There's never been a dance that's so easy to do. It even makes you happy when you're feeling.
Well, thank you
very much for the locomotion train.
What a great crowd.
Thank you.
We love this place. By far, the Red Rose Inn and Suites has the best people around. We like to have all of you travel with us on tour, if it's possible.
How about a little harmony, boys?
Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop,
yeah.
Bop, shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop, bop, bop. Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop, bop, bop. Shoo-dee-doo-wop, bop, bop, bop.
Give your you will, say you will.
Say you will.
Say you will.
Say
by yourself this time, Howard.
It's Howard's turn.
Get on the end,
no,
please.
Because I never walk alone.
Don't give it away. It's a secret.
This is one of our newest ballads. It's a powerful song.
Hold
hope
your
you
ears.
Enjoy it.
Thank you.
All right, Howard.
Thank you.
That's our boy, Howard. Glad you like that. It's one of our favorites.
Okay.
But we got more coming up.
We have more?
Well, you want us to go home? Why, it's getting late, no?
That's good, because home's not too close.
Okay. I will stick around.
All right, next is a little history lesson based on one of Shakespeare's plays.
Finding a job tomorrow morning, I got a little something I want to do. Gonna find something I can drive in. Take my girl, pay for me at the drive-in. Our love's gonna be down in history, just like Romeo and Juliet. Just like the ones in the catalog. Gonna show how much I love her. Let her know one way or the other. Our love's gonna be down in history, just like Romeo and Juliet.
History teacher, thank you.
All right, we're getting back to the Mystics. That other group. Yay! All right, this is about some birds we did. We recorded this one too in 1960. Little birds. Of course, we didn't have them in Brooklyn. We had pigeons. But that's okay. Pigeons don't rhyme with the words in the song. So this is what we're going to do. It goes like this. Just you wait and see.
Just you wait and see.
There'll be love, love and laughter, and peace ever after. Tomorrow, when the world is free, shepherds will tend their sheep, and the valleys will bloom again. Johnny will go to sleep in his old room again. Well, there'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover. Tomorrow, just you wait and see.
Just you wait and see.
Oh, baby shepherds will tend his sheep. Flowers will bloom again. Johnny will go to sleep in his own little room again. I'm glad he did that other part, because I would have had trouble holding my pants up.
How many people had an Italian dish tonight? The pasta, ravioli, or good, right? Okay. Here's a song that go with your Italian food.
Cara mia, why?
Mamma mia, why?
Must we say goodbye each time we part? My heart wants to die. Calling you my friend.
I guess you got some relatives in the audience, Anthony.
They're paisans.
Paisanos.
Yeah, they're paisans, right? All right. Yeserich.
Yeserich. Howard, don't fall off the stage.
Thank you.
I don't know how much insurance they have.
I don't know how many bones I got left.
Another lovely ballad from Howard.
On second thought, maybe they have a lot of insurance.
There's one in every crowd.
Should we push them?
You guys finish your dinner yet? Come on out, please.
Still be heard.
Okay, how about a little slow Motown for you?
When you're in the mood, let's do it.
All right, let's do it.
Just my imagination running away with me.
No, 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 no.
Just my imagination.
Tell you it was
just my imagination running away with me. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Mr. Joe Neary.
Thank you. My tribute to Motor City.
Okay, we're going to keep it slow. Stay on the dance floor. Song that we recorded, one of our first actually songs that we ever did. It was on the other side of the one you do know. And it goes like this.
We want all you little birds to stay out there on the dance floor. Joni? All right, I want you to remember this. For those of you who were out in that 57, 58, with your girlfriend and your Chevy, if you were in Brooklyn, you were probably parked by the Belt Parkway. And you kind of snuggle up, watching the submarine races. Put your arm around her, reach over and flick on the radio. Probably heard this song.
To spend one night with you in our rendezvous. Just when
lit out a glass of wine. I gazed into your eyes divine to feel the warmth of your lips pressing on mine. Whoa, 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 to spend one night with you.
Sherry,
Sherry, Sherry.